We are at this moment, I'm addicted to Uncharted 4, people.
Wait a minute. That's only 11 pirates. We're missing our star pirate.
Uh-huh. It's kind of weird.
Now it's going to do it, isn't it?
Shit. You're missing Avery's statue.
You know, I'm starting to get the feeling that our friend was a bit of a narcissist. You think? Let's go see what he's got in store for us.
A long way down. So, Nathan, and be honest, stack up, you know, compared to your other adventures. Ask me again when we finish.
Wait, I want to explore this area. Right, that's where I get to. Oh, you're kidding me. How do I get down there then? Is that supposed to... Oh. Oh well, I guess you could only do that once because I'm not wanting to kill myself again.
Snap, don't snap, don't snap! Didn't snap. Sweet. Alright, come on down! What's down there?
Oh yeah. For fuck's sake, man. Hurry the f- up.
Okay. Island with monstrous Avery statue is to the right.
Okay, I was looked
at... My hands are literally shaking. Yeah, I know the feeling. Either that or I need another cigarette. Maybe a little bit of bomb.
Is it here?
There he is. He's talking about lodging.
We were here about an earlier car. Shoreline will be here soon.
Looks like he's got his spine glass. He's not really looking for it. Maybe he wants us to look through it. Hey, come on. Sam. Well, you do the honors. Bang, sis. Come on. Okay. Alley-oop. All right, Captain. What are we looking at? big skull-shaped island? What? Big island? No skull.
It's gotta be it. The battalion.
That's optimistic considering everything. You know, it is just us here. You're allowed to feel just a little bit of excitement.
I'll get excited when we get Alcazar's new sergeant.
Okay.
What? I said okay.
No. Your okays are never just okay. It usually means the opposite of okay.
Soldier.
My boy Rafe. Who the hell else?
Does some sort of Crash Bandicoot thing with this next part when Nathan wakes up. Wow. Jesus Christ. Chapter 13. Mawandu.
I gotta get off this beach.
Sam! Sam, can you hear me?
Any further, I'm sure.
Oh! Don't worry about for my night. I'm gonna get on here to help. It's funny how everything's...
God damn it! Sam!
It's funny how everything's just been clicked onto him. We'll also learn something new here. Can't open it up.
Sam! Sam, are you there?
Come on, mate. You can do this for me. Don't fail.
Right, Sam. Can't lose anything else. Besides my life. Talk to myself. That's the first sign of crazy.
That's what I always say.
Jesus. Okay. I'm alright.
Okay. I need to have full control of you.
Just push through it. Whoa! No, come on! What the hell is this place? Damn it.
It's just by the analog stick. Because you can't possibly... Well...
Gotta keep going.
That's supposed to happen, guys. Okay, so it's supposed to get up.
Yes. I. Sic Parvus Magna. Sam. Expected. to now.
Hold on a second. Okay, let's get moving. Sorry guys. Do we need to go?
Come by here. Tall, lanky, full of big, stupid ideas about pirate treasure. Bad luck, huh?
Interesting.
Try to climb up there in those boots. Pretty sure you don't need this.
Pretty sure the shoreline people are going to be like, I love gun fighting. Do I think I should, like, I don't know, ever play GTA or Call of Duty one day? Probably not. Oh, that was a close one.
Oh.
I'm sorry, but I love this too much. This one has more. Let's keep moving. Pretty sure we need a knife for now. If not, oh well.
Wow, that is pretty dark. Seems like Burns' crew had about as much luck as me with this treasure.
Supplies are at the bottom of the Indian Ocean.
Okay, so we go steal some from the Indians' army.
Yeah, and there's that. We're going up against an army.
We've been holding our own so far.
While being marooned in the middle of nowhere.
We're trying to get here, remember?
We had an escape plan. Just hear me out. Crazy suggestion. Let's go down there and at least secure one of Reef's boats.
The boats?
And wait. You know what we're doing here? We are buying my life back. Okay, and we're gonna do that by stepping into that jungle and finding the Watan.
Okay. Alright, so. Doesn't like it. Okay, I might just cut this part out. Yeah.
this way.
I'll be there. Yeah, let's just hope the rest of it isn't buried under centuries of dirt and rock. Sam, up here. Well, no one's home.
Best place to see in days, huh?
Yeah, the roof could use some work. Let's just hope it doesn't come down on our heads. Sam, this way. Yeah, that's not happening.
Hey, Nathan, I think there's a way through here. Nathan, this way.
The God masonry in here.
Where those masons come from? When you have some good carpenters among them, and coopers.
We have
one. Yeah. I have
on the boat with the rest
of us. Oh, that's the way.
Thanks.
You can't kill birds or creatures in this. I'm guessing you can jump. Oh shit. Oh wait a minute, you can get up from there. I had no idea. Okay, this is the way. I think this is the way.
Come on. Oh, stretch out again. Yeah, you said it. Hey, there's a way out.
It's too high, even for a boost. Let's find something to
stay. No, just glitch it then.
Here we go. Heads up!
All right, we're in business.
Nathan? You got something?
Yeah, maybe. You're gonna want to see this.
Yeah. Alright guys, my camera's about to start, so I'm gonna turn my back.